Hydropower is one of the largest sources of affordable, reliable and sustainable energy in Africa. Only 1 in 10 Congolese have access to energy at this moment, and across the continent only 30% of Africans have access to energy. So there's a lot of households which are in the dark. Hydropower is a tremendously important resource for Africa. Only a very small percentage of the hydropower potential in Africa is tapped at the moment. The Inga 3BC hydropower project is one of the largest hydropower sites in Africa, and it has the potential to provide 4,800 megawatt of affordable, reliable, sustainable energy to the continent. The cost of the Inga development will be around 3 cents per kilowatt hour, compared to other sources of often up to 20 cents per kilowatt hour. So you're talking about a cost that is 10 times as low as other sources in the continent. The Inga 3 and mid-size hydropower development technical assistance project will help the government of DRC to have the best engineers, financial specialists, lawyers and other technicians to responsibly develop the hydropower potential that the Democratic Republic of Congo has. The project itself will not finance any construction activities. It will be preparatory activities to responsible hydropower development, and it will in the long term help to light up the continent of Africa. In the long term, once this project has run its course and there will be financing mobilized to build some of these infrastructure projects, there will be 9 million people who will be getting access to new electricity services, 7 million in Kinshasa, which soon will be the largest city of Africa, and 2 million people in other areas of DRC. The other benefits for the government of DRC are that they will have new revenues that will feed into their budget and will be able to finance social services, and also there will be important benefits in the area of the Inga development which will create jobs and development for local populations. Energy services in Africa are the motor of ending poverty and boosting shared prosperity. In order to give energy to the many Africans that don't have access to energy now, we will need to tap on all energy sources that the continent has. The World Bank is engaged in developing hydropower, as well as in developing solar and wind and other renewables, as well as where necessary in thermal solutions. It's not a question of big versus small. It's not a question of which technology to use. It's a question of providing reliable, affordable, and sustainable sources of energy to all Africans.